Welcome, ladies and gents, to episode 117. Man, these numbers are getting crazy. 117. Jeez. Well, welcome. Today is a special day, like every day we have the Let's Play. It's what is up with these Skeletors, man? They're invading my base. Please back down. And they're bringing the horses too. I don't get it. Because this, oh guys, jeez, what is he doing? Please die, please, I wanna go home. Thank you. Now is this one? Yeah, okay, I think he's the same guy. We may have to name this dude. He's been here for 3 episodes. I don't know, we've already got a skeleton horse. But you know, this one, he's more of a friend. The other one's more of a pet, because we can ride that one. This one's just a mysterious Skeletor. Kinda cool. Okay, plans. So, let's get the to-do list up here and check it out. We've got a few things. First, I finally want to build the lion statues. You guys voted 2 episodes ago, and those were the statues you guys chose. So I'm gonna build those, which is exciting. I'll have to show you guys that. I also have some progress as well. That's one thing. Also, I need to make a pathway to the castle, and I want to go on a little nether venture, which will be fun. And yes, I said nether venture. It's gonna be one of those things where I go through the nether, make a portal really far away, and just see what's up, see what's out there. So it'll be pretty cool. It's a good way to explore the world and find a new generation, and maybe, just maybe, one of these days, I'll find a mesa. Oh my! I thought for a second that this map, let me update this map. This could be potentially pretty cool. What is that gonna- I love it. Wait, that's not the castle. That's a different wall. That's the castle. There we are. Oh, that's pretty cool. So, I thought the first thing I would do is give you guys an update on the castle, and would you look at that? You can see that over by the clouds up there. I can't look at it or it'll disappear. But there's a little bit of a tower up there. Can you see? Oh boy, today I've got some updates. This is probably the biggest day because you guys are going to see a whole new look to this castle. Oh, you can kind of see it. I'm gonna go, I made a little bit of a pathway. It's not decorated yet, and I want to do some of that, but at least we've got something here. I decided I would try using this path block. I could go back to the gravel and cobble and smooth stone look that I'm using everywhere else, but I kind of like this. I really do, so I'm leaving this for now. I'm not trying to, you know what? Let's look up. Let's just take a look at this grand castle. Oh my goodness, do you see what I'm talking about? We do have some progress. All right, guys, are you ready? Are you ready? Shablang, there we go. Look at that. That is the Wizard Tower. Oh man, it's awesome. It is fantastic. Look at it. Look at it over there, just chilling. So, as you can see, I've finally added some decor to this part of the castle. Now, just imagine the detail and look of this whole area coated across all of this. It is going to be very, very, very cool. So, yeah, that's the Wizard Tower. And I am loving it. So I wanna show you guys, if I go over this way, I added a little bit of an incline over here, which I think is cool. I think it works out well. So this'll bring us up to this tower. I added another flag. This tower's pretty new as well. It's a little bit different than the other ones over there. It's a little bit bigger, which is nice. So it's got a big flag, and it's got this over here. Now that is the Wizard's Tower. Now if I walk across this way, I didn't add anything in this room, but this is going to be a passage passageway down into this area? No, that's wrong. Hold up. This area. So if you walk back this way, you'll be able to climb up a little bit and go out that way. But you won't be able to get to the top. That is only for the wizard. And look at this! So this is the bridge. It goes across the whole area. And if we take a peek inside, I've sort of laid out a design. Nothing is in here just yet, but we've got a few different rooms. And then this is the biggest room up here. So, yeah, I'm really proud. I'm really, really, really proud of what we've got here. And I'm excited to see it expand. Can I jump over here and take a peek from here? Yes, I can. Aw, dude, it's awesome. I love it. It's super skinny, which is cool. I like the way it looks. I also like the bridge, and I like that over there. So, yeah, I'm pleased. Hopefully you guys are as well. I don't know, so you guys can give me your feedback and let me know what you think. But I personally am in love. I really am. It's so cool. It's so cool. And to picture this kind of transitioning over to there is going to be awesome. So I'm very, very excited to say the least. But yeah, I would like your guys' feedback because I feel like I should show a little bit more on camera, but at the same time, I don't know if you guys would like this to be a building series, sort of. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that looks cool. Okay, so as I was saying, I don't want this to turn into a building series, per se, even though building is probably my favorite part about Minecraft. I mean, adventuring is great, don't get me wrong, but at a certain point in this world, I've pretty much seen it all. I pretty much have seen just about everything there is to see. Of course I have not seen— oh my goodness, can you grow? Can you grow? Thank you. Thank you. That's a good way to force a big tree. Takes a little bit more bone meal, but it's a good way. So yeah. I mean, I've seen it all besides, like I said, Mesa, which has been avoiding me, and I will find one eventually. But that, and then of course also Mushroom Prime. So there are a few things that I haven't seen, but for the most part, I've really seen it all. So now I'm trying to make the world my own, and that's one of the parts of Minecraft that I feel is fantastic. But at the same time, a lot of you guys, did not sign up for this, per se. Did not sign up for a strictly building series. So, I still try to adventure a lot, and if I were to do all of this on camera, it would drive some of you crazy. Because some of you are like, oh, that looks cool, but just go fight some stuff, or kill some bad guys, or go in the nether, or do stuff like that. So, I'm trying to find a good balance of building and adventuring, and both sides of Minecraft, because really, there are two parts to it, exploring and then building. And really, I love the building a lot, a lot. But today, the nether venture should be fun. So what I'm gonna do is, oh my goodness, really, that is ridiculous how much bone meal this eats up. Okay, so I'm gonna do some big trees here. I'm gonna make this pathway look nice, and then I think we can go on a little bit of a nether venture after, of course, I get those statues down, which I think will be very fun. So here we go, step one completed. Now, it's not actually completed, but I wanna show you guys the process that I'm using here. So those are some trees. They would of course continue. Next up, what I think I wanted to do was add a few bushes. And it's cool to mix up the leaves that you use in the bushes. So I'm just gonna go ahead and add some of these guys around and we'll see how these look. Subtle, but I like it. And then of course, the next step after that would be to add some more bone meal, maybe add some ponds and other stuff, and make it look nice. So I guess I'll just throw down the rest of this bone meal and then add some rose bushes around the area. So basic design here, nothing too crazy. I'm not trying to make it too over-decorated, but it'll look good this way. So let's get some of this stuff down. And there we are. And there we go. Perfect. So, nice little feel here. I may add some streams, maybe a broken down cart on the side of the road. Some small stuff just to add the feel. But for now, I'm pretty pleased with what we've got here. I really am. Looks good. Looks nice. Feels right. So, I think it's good. Now, imagine that continued on much farther, maybe to this area. I don't want to go all the way up because I need room for the statues, and of course I also want to have a grand view of the whole castle, but I think that's pretty good. I think that'll get us somewhere. So I'll continue on that. Now I think it's time to actually do these statues, and I would also like to sleep really quick. And why are you... No, he's just going. He's just going for it. So, I've got a lion design, and there's no way on earth that I would be able to do this by myself. So what I think I'll do is just leave a link to the design below. It is by Evil Sketch, and since it's not my design, I think I'm just gonna whip it up really quick for you guys, jump back, and show you what it looks like. But I did not create this. It's just there are some things I can do. Building animals out of blocks is not one of my fortes. It's not something I try to do very often, so I'm just gonna use one of these designs that I really fell in love with. So guys, check it out. I'll leave it in the description below, but I'll actually build it here, so I'll be right back. Well, how do you think? What do you think? What do you think about that? Now, after seeing this in this build, it may be too big. It just might be too big. But oh my gosh, doesn't it look cool? Doesn't it? It's like a sitting lion. I really like it. Oh, what is up with these armored skeletors in my world? Excuse me, please. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Dude, where? Okay, fair enough. Oh, wait, he just... Ambush Pro, I see. All right, I think he's down in the river. Okay, so, we could do this. We could do a much smaller one as well. I think we might end up oh my gosh, it looks so sweet. It really does. Okay, let's get this baddie. Hop-a-ding! There we go. Okay, I like it, but it's about as big as one of those towers, which is huge. So... we may not be able to do it here, and if not, that's fine. We can just do a smaller one. There are way smaller designs. There are designs that'll go like maybe like 3 blocks high. That may be what I need to do, but wow, how cool is that? And then if we were to have one on either side, like one right here too. Oh, okay, let me just see what this looks like on the walk up. Yeah, it might be too big. I'll do some experiments. I think it's too big. I think it is. We can check out. Oh, also, I would want to change this because this is just a platform, and it doesn't look good that it's the same stuff that the lion's made out of. So we'll change that as well. But yeah, I'm just thinking it's too big. That's a bummer. Looks sweet. Might be too big, guys. Give me your feedback, and we can see how that works out. But yeah, I think that's it. So, just about time, we head on over to the Nether to see what kind of fun we can have. So, I'll grab a good bit of gear, and I'll meet you guys at the portal, and we'll pick a way to go. Alright, I've got a box of goodies. We've got plenty of obsidian so that we can make a portal on the other side, which is very useful. I'm excited for that. We've also got some bread, some torches, some blocks to keep our path, and we've also got a saddle! Because what I'm feeling is possibly, if I end up somewhere with horses, finding a horse and riding it could make things a lot faster. So we'll keep that. Alright, I think it's time. Let's see where this is gonna take us. Okay, so I have already used a stack of cobblestone. So we're pretty far out. We're really, really far away. For reference, I went past the railway that goes not to the Blaze Farm. So I took that railway, then went farther than that. So I'm pretty far away. I really am. So it's gonna be exciting. It's gonna be exciting to see what is on the other side of this portal. Let me get my bow, make sure nothing kills me. Let's just see. Oh yeah, and that's new generation right there. So I really don't know what this is gonna be. Man, okay. In a cave. In a cave. Could we take a peek? I think we can. Whoa, we're already a diamond level? Is this a joke? Oh my goodness. We could just jump down here and grab some diamonds. Dude, okay, we've got a situation. I just caved last episode. But this, oh man, what do I do? Okay, here's what I'll do. I'm gonna do a quick roundup. I won't grab anything unless it's a light blue in color and looks like a diamond and is a diamond. So, I'll do a quick little roundup. Hopefully I find some stuff. If not, that's perfectly fine and we'll leave it here. Oh, are you kidding? Are you kidding me? Well, there we go. That's one way to do it. Hold up. Okay, so we'll use this silk touch pick for now. There we go. Grab, grab, grab. Lovely, lovely, lovely. All right, any others? Anybody want to join the party? Man, this is awesome. Okay, I will come back. I will be back. I need to go this way. Yeah, cool. But this is not what I came here for. I did not come here for a caving adventure. No, I came for some surface action. Oh, this is the way I came. Okay, so I guess it's time to dig up, I suppose? I'm curious. There could be a mesa right above me. We don't know. Let's find out. Let us see. Never mind, it's an ocean. Now, how big is this ocean? That is a question that I must answer. Okay, let's see. Oh, geez. Oh, my. Oh, me, oh, my. Oh, boys. This one looks big. It looks big. There is land. What type of land is it? Let's see. There we are. Nighttime. Some taiga? Yeah, some taiga. All right, let's go get another portal. Boring. And in we go. So I'll go to somewhere else and hopefully this time we can find something a little better. Maybe go past this wall. Let's see, what is this wall made of? Definitely new generation. Can I get through? Like, is it even possible? Let's see. What is on the- Oh, I thought I saw something. No. Alright, I'm going to dig. I'm gonna dig, and hopefully we find something. Okay! We've done it! We've found something on the other side! A little bit of a drop here. Can I build myself a stairwell of sorts? Think I can? Okay. Yeah, alright, we can get our way down here. Initial scouting report, I'm not seeing anything, I'll let you guys know. We should be good though. Alright, so let me just go ahead and start staircasing down. Oh, hey, we've got a nether fortress! Take a peek at that! Now, I just gotta make sure that I've never been here. I could have came from another way. I doubt it though, we are like really, really far away. So, let's see. Oh, this looks new. Oh, it looks new. Okay, let's go down this way. Is that two? Are these two separate fortresses? Of sorts? It may be. I see an Enderman glitching out. Yeah, look at that. Well, part of it got chopped off, it looks like. This is the bigger half. Oh, gee! Oh, my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. We gotta go, let's go inside. Oh, boy! Okay, yes, part of this got chopped off. A blaze just hit me off the edge. Oh, this could be rough. This could be rough, but let's explore a little bit. Oh, look at that! We've got a chest. Oh, two chests. Oh, baby. Gold horse armor. I'll take it. What's down this? Oh, another chest! A gold sword, that's awful. Okay, what about this one? What do we have in this chest? Some diamonds, awesome. Oh, what is this? What are you? Okay. I thought all of my hearts were gone. Oh, that was scary. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we've got some more gold horse armor, some diamonds, some nether wart, and a flint and steel. Don't really need the nether wart or flint and steel, so I'll leave it behind, but wow, more horse armor and diamonds. You cannot complain, you cannot complain. Okay, I think that may be it for over here. Let me see what else I can find. And we're in. Great. All right. Not sure what's over here. Oh, wow! Some big hallways. Let's take a peek and see. Not too sure if there's gonna be much action. Oh, is that a blaze spawner? Oh, it is. Oh, it is indeed. Anything else? No, just a dead end and a blaze spawner! We're going this way this time. Okay, what's over here? Dead end? Dead end, I think? And dead end, maybe? No, this one looks like it could go somewhere. Let's see. Dead end, dead. Okay, fair enough. Alright, so none of these tunnels are really leading anywhere. We've got these ones that have staircases, but these, they're not going anywhere. Kinda lame. We do have, like, another whole half of this thing to explore, though. So, I think it's time. Oh! Okay, that goes somewhere that I don't want to be. Let's get out of there. which way did I come from? I think this is the way I came. Yes, right there. Okay, so over in this direction, we've got some nether wart. I could grab that. I've got a farm, though, so I don't really need to. And then we've got these rooms down there, which honestly don't look like they're anything. So what I'm gonna do is find my way. Oh my goodness, I thought I fell. Oh boy. I'm gonna find my way over to this little castle right here. Hey! Oh, look at this! I've found my way. Uh-oh. Stop it. Stop being there, Blaze. I'm gonna go. Okay, so I found myself a chest over here. Two sets of horse armor. Holy cow. Don't need this bone meal, and I don't need that sign. So we'll grab the horse armor sets. Oh, whoops, there we are. And I think that might be it. Because as you can tell, there's not too much left of this. There's that hallway over there, and this ends. So, I think it's time to climb up and possibly build our nether portal. This is the way I got in, by the way. So, out we go, maybe? Yeah, all right, let's see. Maybe we should build it up here on the top of the hill. I think it's a good call. So maybe we won't be underground, not too sure. Did I just, I just saw magma, oh baby. Come here, can I get some magma cream, Mr. Slime? Magma Cube is the name, I think? I always forget. Okay, there we are. Nothing. No slimes. No creams. I mean, that's sad. Okay, let's build ourselves a portal. And ding! There we are. Let's jump right through and see. So, hopefully we don't end up in an ocean this time. Oh boy! Oh, a forest! Okay, not what I was looking for, because I have found these a plenty of times, but we can take a look. We can see what this is all about. Are there any good viewpoints? We're on the top of a hill, which is nice. I would love to see a mesa off in the distance, and it does not look like that is gonna happen. It simply doesn't. Oh man. A forest is nice. Not what I'm looking for, though. All right, I think I can make one more portal. Hopefully this one will work out, and if it doesn't, I apologize. But I'm probably just as mad as you are. So, to the mesa we go, hopefully. All right, let's plop her down. Got a little bit farther, so hopefully, oh geez. Geezer, who was it? Who done it? Was it you? No, it wasn't. It had to be a ghast, right? Right? Oh my goodness, he could actually jump that. Oh, I was not expecting that. Please get out of here, thank you. Did you drop any slimes, cubes, creams, whatever you call them? Did you? Oh, you did. I can't pick it up though. I must drop something. Hold on. Get down. There, lovely. Okay, time to build the portal. And where did the, no, seriously. Oh, there he is. There that dude is. You get out of here. Oh. Man, I can never hit these guys. Did I get him? I think I might have. Yes. Ghast tier? Maybe? Possibly? What about you? Can you drop one? Hi-ya! Yes, there we go. Can you drop one? He did! He dropped one! Oh yeah! Awesome. These guys are hard to come by. I wonder, is there a way you could possibly make a ghast farm? I've never even thought of that before. That could be cool. I'll have to look into that a little bit. All right, let's go ahead and get this puppy going, so I'll eat on some of this cooked mutton, and we shall see what is on the other side, okay? Oh, a savanna, okay. A savanna, which is, like, it's similar, sort of, to mesa in desert. So it may be worthwhile to take a peek. Okay, we've got a desert over there. Okay. We could also find a horse, potentially. Interesting. Is it worth exploring? Is it? That is the question. I think I will. I think I'll go on a little bit of an exploration here. Just out in a few of these directions and report back to you guys if I find anything interesting. Okay, guys, so my portal. Okay, is it not loading properly? No, there. Oh, wait, can you see it? You can see it, sort of, actually. Surprisingly, my portal... No, is that it up there? My portal's up there, on that hill. Oh, you can see it. So it's over there. I should probably place some stuff down, although I kind of know where it is. I'm checking out this desert, and I thought I saw... Yes, okay, I did see. There's a pyramid right here, and it's buried, so you can't really see it. But there's a pyramid, which is cool, and... I guess it's okay. I'm not too sure what we'll find. Hopefully we find something cool. I mean, I'm down to find something fun, so let's see. Let's see what this is all about. So we jump down in, and do we just do a little splash? Do we just dive? I think we do. Let's go. Huh, yeah, there we are. Okay. Diamonds? Oh, what are these books? Respiration 1. Don't really care about that. Okay, I need to put some of this stuff away. Let me combine a few stacks here and get some of this stuff out of my inventory. I may, unfortunately, have to drop... The magma, the thing. I'm not gonna drop a ghast here, though. Don't need the nether rack. Okay, I think we're good. So yeah, guys, I'm sad. I'm really sad, because I'm torn. I don't know what to do. Nothing really in there. What about this last one? Ooh, books. Projectile protection 4 and a saddle. I'll bring the saddle, don't really need those books. Okay, so, what was I going to say? Yes, I am sad. I truly am, because... I'm kind of stuck. I don't know. Okay, I have two things here. One, I really, 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 really want to find a mesa biome. I really, really, really want to find one. But at the same time, I don't want to explore off camera because I want to find it on camera with you guys, you know? So that's kind of the dilemma. You know what? I may as well try to look for more. I checked. It's mostly savanna around this area. I saw this desert here. I saw that temple, so I came for it. But yeah, so I don't know what to do. I want to get up here so I can see around. Because I want to find it on camera with you guys. Like, I really want to find it with you guys. I want to share the excitement, but it's just not happening. I've spent so many episodes trying to find a mesa. And why is my fan making that noise? What? Got it. Sorry, coming back. My fan was just like, it was making really weird noises. Okay, so... What do we do? That is the savanna over there. Okay, I can remember that. So if I ever see that again, I'll know exactly how to get back. I also can watch this video, so it's not too big of a deal. That's one good thing about being a YouTuber. You always have proof of where you have gone. Okay, I must go this way now. Do I see anything? Oh, is that a new biome? It is. Okay, it's a birch forest. Oh, that's lame. Oh, that's so lame. All right, let me get up here. How much more does this desert go, though? Oh, regular forest? No, not even. It's just a plains. What a bummer. What a bummer. Oh, man. Okay, well, I can think. Is that a swamp, actually? Okay, that looks like a swamp over there. So, we've got some things that we can try to do here. I could try to continue going on this direction and maybe see if there's anything else in the, in this biome here. There could be... No. Are you serious? Are you kidding? It's a mesa! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Guys! Holy cow! I found one! I don't even know what to say! The day! The day has come! I've finally have access to red sandstone, red sand, and clay! Oh my goodness! You guys have no idea how long I've been waiting for this. Oh my gosh. 100+ episodes and I found it. I finally found a mesa. How big is it? I mean, how big is it? How big do it be? I have no way of tracking myself, do I? Oh, I have cobblestone. Lovely. All right. Oh my goodness. Oh, man! Look at it, guys! Oh boy! Even this right here is enough clay. Even this small bit, but it looks as if, oh my goodness. Guys, we've done it! I can't believe this. I simply can't. It's massive! Look at it, it's across this lake too! My cheekbones hurt because of how much I'm smiling right now. Oh, ladies, oh, gentlemen, oh my, if you are watching this video right now, oh man, I can't believe it. I simply can't believe it. We've done it. This day has come. Oh, awesome. Now, can we find... It may be too much. I may be asking for too much. Okay, it's not as big as I had thought. It could go off in this direction. Would it be asking too much to possibly find an above-ground mineshaft? Is that asking too much? I think it might be. Oh, man. Oh, look at all of this clay. Guys, and it's easy to mine, too. Look at this. I could just simply sit here and mine it all. It's hardened clay. Oh, it's so much easier than going through and digging up those clay blocks and rivers and then smelting it. Oh, I can just get it straight from here. Oh my, this is awesome. This opens up so much opportunity. Oh my, I can't get over it. I can't. I love it. I need a pack mule. I need to find a pack. We found it. We found that abandoned mineshaft. Look, we've got some carts out here. Oh, yeah! Okay, let's open it up. We've got some name tags and a punch. That's kind of lame. Not gonna take that. But look at this, guys! Oh, we've done it. We have found yet another biome. I don't really need that stuff either. See, that's one thing about this is adventuring is super fun, but honestly, at this stage in the game, I have so much. It's not really necessary for me to grab a lot of this stuff, unfortunately. But what do we have here? Well, let's climb up here and see what's on the other side. I could go into those mine shafts, which I plan on doing. Let's see, what's over this hill? Okay, we've got an ocean and more mesa. Oh, boys. I love it. Okay, let me see what's inside of here. But guys, I think it's good. So what I can do is I can save all of this for the next episode. We can check out this mesa stuff and see what it's about because I don't want to spoil it in the thumbnail. I don't. I want you guys to experience it with me. So I'll check this out in the next episode and I'll see you guys later. Oh boy, what a great way to end it. All right, guys. See ya. And as always, stay frosty, my friends. Peace, guys. See ya. Bye-bye.